Welcome back, anybody. We've got a very nice ash log on the mill, and I guarantee we're going to have some very, very high quality lumber coming off of it. So sit back and enjoy. This is a view of things to come. Stay tuned. It's very unusual when I can get a log or cant to flip as easily as that one. Look at that, two in a row. Very unusual. Very happy. Did you see that? That makes three in a row. At the last second, I decided I could get another board out of the top here, so I repositioned and I'm going to take one additional cut. Hopefully that'll work in my favor and I'll end up with two boards instead of one. I think I made the right choice on that one. If you notice that this cut is a little thin, that's because I had to reposition the blade to a 4/4 mark so that my last cut will give me a 4/4 board. I hope you enjoyed watching the video as much as I enjoyed milling that log. Hopefully we'll see you on the next one.